Chautauqua, New York, author Salman Rushdie, whose writing led to death threats, has been attacked on stage at an event in western New York.